Tercoms, Tracking Livelihood Entitlements for Rural Communities, a project by WASCO, Women's Organization for Socio-Cultural Awareness, is a mobile phone-based information management and monitoring system that has helped about 84,000 people. In more than 500 villages, people became aware of their livelihood entitlements through sharing of real-time information.